I'm honestly curious who will win. It was going back and forth on their friendlies, so. Cars has a crazy combo game. If you don't know how to DI, then you're in for a lot of trouble. Is at? I think there was one or two apps actually in the brackets range. One of them actually played with a fight stick. Can you hear me? Sorry if my commentary is very minimal. This is T-Box, by the way. If for those of you that tuned in, just tuned in. Ooh, good read on the jump. This stage is probably my favorite stage overall. Very balanced and really good even blast zones. And Krag could up tilt on that platform. I'd like to see more parries on, or parries on bubble for cars, because it seems like Cheesehead is abusing that. Ooh, game one to Cheesehead. I wonder if they actually did do the money match. Cars is winning these fights because of his edge guards and reads. Cheesehead is denying in a lot of those, so he's racking up a lot of percentage. Jarrett, T-Box, do you prefer Neo Fire Capital or regular Fire Capital? Oh dude, Neo Fire Capital all the way. Honestly, I have no clue what Neo Fire Capital is. Tell Cheesehead to high-five someone. Okay, I'll do that for you, Jared. Ooh, missing the drift. Doesn't matter. Oh, the other skin for this stage. I like the regular fire cap though. Honestly, it's because I have really bad eyes and the colors on the Neo one is too dark. So that's actually honestly the real reason why I didn't want Hugs to go to Neo, Fire Capital, and Frostbite. I have really bad eyes, I'm too old. It looks really cool, but yeah, if it was lighter I would choose it. Ooh. No. This is a really close set. I honestly don't know who's gonna win. Same question with CEO Ring versus Rockwall. I like Rockwall more. I could see the two pillars a lot easier. And again, it's Rockwall's just the color tone is just a lot easier on my eyes. But if you take me to there, I wouldn't mind it. ~211%. That's ridiculous. There you go. Alright, Cars takes it at 1-1 apiece. Looks like they're having a good time. She says, well, like, why? Oh no. Or Kane. Broken. I just stopped it. Wonder where Cars is gonna take him. At the last possible stage versus Merchantport? Both of them are okay to me. But I like Merchantport better. But in terms of like the easeability of my eyes, they're both the same. I really hate this stage too, but actually, I don't mind it because I could do really easy fairy ladders and just people just die like 60%, 70%, but I don't like how the platform is like on the side like that. I can't edge guard properly. Cars is reading a lot. Racking up damage. Ooh, that's a good bear. Wow, that's a really good DI. Quick 2-1. I bet you Cheesehead chose this stage because Cars told him that he hates this stage. That's pretty funny. Both players are spacing out each other really well. I think in terms of who's winning or not, it depends on their combo game and edge guarding. Powered up side B. I think Cheesehead gets this edge guard. Nope. Dang, 2-2! Close set. Oh man. Palms are sweaty. The run back. Nice stage. Oh no! Oh, he almost went as deep there. I think Cheesehead's puddle placements should be, either do them on the edge of the stage, not in the middle, so that he could have a 50-50 on recovery. Yeah, he keeps getting punished on recovery because his puddles are always in the middle of the stage. Thank you. Oh, he has no recovery. This could be it. Is this it? Oh, the DI. Oh, that should be it. Oh, he misses the down strong. Ooh, alright. I guess this is grand final, so wish me luck, guys.